Hello, RPG Chick, back with another episode of Let's Play the Whispered World, Blind. We've been thrown in jail, or Sadwick and his pet caterpillar Spot have anyway, and, well, we've got to get out, and we just started talking through the food slot, and this snake guy started answering us. He's the one we knocked out last episode with a rock attached to a string, or a rope, rather. Let me out.
Let me out.
A bold wish. What could possibly make me do such a foolish thing?
I don't know, but if you find out, let me know. I gotta go pee.
I gotta go pee.
What about it?
Maybe you could take me somewhere else now? To some kind of an Asgil bathroom? A piss pot? Whatever.
What do you think the shoot in your cell is for?
Ew.
I'm innocent. That's the problem.
The innocent taste of the best. So tenders.
They do? It's a mistake to keep me imprisoned here. I have to prevent the end of the world.
It's a mistake to keep me imprisoned here. I have to prevent the end of the world.
Yeah, really.
It came to me in the vision. I know it sounds crazy.
Is it laughing?
And improbable. And totally made up. And because I can't prove it in the least, I naturally wouldn't see a reason to let me out of here.
Smart boy!
Glad you finally spit it out. Maybe I could join you.
Maybe I could join you.
Oh, you already joined us.
I did? I mean, what do I do?
Die?
Think hard. For what reason could us Asgil need a clown?
I give up. Haven't got a clue.
Well, some people don't like clowns. But we Asgil have strong stomachs. We don't care if anything tastes funny.
Never mind, just let me croak in here.
Never mind. Just let me croak in here.
That's what we had planned. Yes.
I'm hungry.
I'm hungry.
You want something to eat? Well, here's something for you.
Oh.
Ah!
What is that?
What exactly is this? It's not by any chance Spot.
No, it's the remains of the mildew soup. The boss didn't want it anymore.
So he didn't want to eat this? He must be a real
mildew soup.
You have no idea. It's the third time this week that he has ordered the execution of a cook.
I want to complain to the cook.
I want to complain to the cook.
You are hardly in a position to do that. Besides, the cook is missing. Moment.
He's missing?
He has displeased the boss. Yes.
No, he is the food, right?
So he went into hiding. Oh. I was supposed to go look for him, but a certain prisoner won't stop making a fuss.
I want to talk to you later.
I want to talk to you later.
You really want to talk to the boss?
Yeah.
To the great Luco?
Yes.
That's who it is?
Yes, that's what I want.
He doesn't want to talk to you, though.
Why not? We're awesome. You might as well go looking for the cook.
You might as well go looking for the cook. I won't make any more of a fuss.
You will keep quiet, yes?
Cross my heart.
Don't you dare make the slightest sound while I'm away.
Sound.
He made the slightest sound, get it? Okay.
It seems that the sun has risen now. Hey? Hello? There's no sign of the guard whatsoever.
So he really did go off looking for the cock.
That won't help. I can't even get my hand through it.
Okay, this tray.
Ick. It's enough to make you think Grandpa is a celebrity chef. Blech. No. I'd rather starve or have somebody torture me with a red hot iron. It's a difficult choice.
Eat. Take.
I can see a kind of a canyon through the grating. There's no sign of the guard whatsoever.
Oh, hold on. Just looking at the door.
Hey? Hello? There's no sign. I have enough self-esteem left to refrain from rattling at the grating. Aha! There's a key in the keyhole at the other side.
Ah! If we put the pin through the hole, we'll knock the key out and then I could grab it through the grating. That guard isn't too bright.
I could try to gnaw through the door, but I would probably die of eternal bleeding before I reached the other side. My fingers are much too lumpy to fit into the keyhole.
Alright, before we do that, I'm gonna finish looking around here. The only thing I'll have to look at is this chute.
I can see water down there, if that's what you can call this muddy brew.
That's where we're supposed to pee.
Help! Of course not. No, the grate lives up to its purpose. No way to escape.
Okie dokie. So you also got a spoon, huh? Oh, I didn't see that.
A moldy old wooden spoon. With this, my getaway should be a piece of cake.
Came off the tray, huh?
Blech. No. I'd rather starve or have somebody torture me with a red hot iron. It's a difficult choice. That wouldn't make it worse, but it wouldn't improve it either. Given the choice, there's not very much left. Thankfully so. Let's see. If I attach the needle like this, I get an unshaped half spoon, half needle. It's a spoodle. Well, better than nothing.
Okay, so I guess we've made this spoodle because it wouldn't have fit through otherwise. So we missed his little dialogue of him trying to put the thing through and it not reaching.
Strange. I'd have bet you ask it ate with their fingers. Yuck, no. I'm sure one of the Asgil already gnawed on it. I didn't come here to eat. More likely to be eaten. I don't want to hit the hay right now.
Alright, so let's take the spoodle into the keyhole.
I could try to loosen the key from the keyhole with this, but it would just fall down on the other side and I'd never see it again.
You reach it through the tray.
Phew. No, the cell floor is too hard to dig a tunnel. I could try to loosen it, but it would just...
That was my idea, though. I liked it. If I put the hay... If the hay is a solid piece, or I could use a tray. Let's try the hay. Stick it under there.
I don't see how that would help me.
Okay. The tray, then. Then the key will fall onto the tray, and we can pull the tray back out.
Hey? Hello? There's no sign.
That's a good...
Hey? There's no sign.
That's a good idea. That's a good idea there. How disappointing.
I can't open a door with that. I bet I'll rot in here. I can't open...
These are valid ideas.
Hey? There's no... Let's get rid of that thing.
Oh, okay.
I can see water down there, if that's what... Help!
I guess we didn't need that. Oh, we got a sticky tray instead. I thought we were getting rid of it.
There are still sticky leftovers on it. Ew.
Okay, we got rid of the food, not the tray. I got it.
There's not very much left. Thankfully so.
Okay, now we can put through them because the tray is sticky. The key will stick to it.
I should be able to push the key out of the keyhole with this, if my stubby fingers don't thwart my plans again. Hey! I made it! I should savor this triumph as long as I can. I bet I'll get caught again soon.
Hey, I've played Elder Scrolls games. I am a master at getting out of cells.
There are just...
Take. Tray with key.
Couldn't I have solved this problem in a more inventive way? The bluntness of this action diminishes my triumph. And the fact that the key is glued to the tray, of course. How do I get it off?
I pry it off with the spoon thing?
You mean, gnaw the key off? Ugh. No thanks. I'd rather rot in here.
Or that?
I should be able to free the key with this. Yuck. Now my hands are all sticky.
Yeah, that would happen. That's what happens, you know?
Couldn't I have solved this problem? The bluntness of this action... There are some leftovers sticking to it. Thanks, but no thanks. The guard doesn't seem to be anywhere near at the moment. Alright. It can't get any worse, can it? Although, I've had that same thought before.
That was a pretty cool puzzle. I like that. Especially that I was able to figure out by myself. Drawbridge and a rope.
The drawbridge is closed. I never reached the other side this way. But let's be positive. There are plenty of opportunities to get killed on this side, too. Yoo-hoo! You bloodthirsty Asgil? Would you mind lowering the drawbridge? I'd like to flee.
Flee!
Let's see. Small clown, drawn up bridge. Nope. I can't reach it. The rope is keeping the bridge closed. I could try to gnaw through the rope, but there are better ways to die than from bleeding gums.
I guess so.
No. I can't do it with bare hands.
Grindstone barrel. That's in a door and a kitchen sign.
Mm. That's where the Asgil hone the knives they use for disemboweling fleeing prisoners. Oh dear. That's where the Asgil sharpen their teeth before they bite the heads of fleeing prisoners.
Huh. What are you called?
I hardly have any fingernails left to file. That's not surprising, considering all the excitement.
Random stuff?
No, that doesn't need grinding. No, that...
Okay. Onward. Barrel?
Empty. Hello? Echo. Go, go, go. Empty.
I don't know why, but I want to put the hay in the barrel.
I'd better keep that thing.
Okay. Okay, cool. We're moving over. Got all kinds of places to go. Kitchen sign.
Room of gluttony. Anyone who wants to eat off the floor can bring his own garbage. Yummy. Sounds mouth-watering. Room of gluttony. Its only purpose is to spoil people's appetites. There's neither a handle nor a keyhole on this door. How could anyone ever get in there?
They just barged their way and went through.
I'd better not draw any attention. If the Asgil find me here, they're likely to peel the skin off my bones. There's neither a handle nor any...
Okay. So we came from here. We can go in here. We can go in here. And we can go there, which... It's either in, or I think it's around. Naturally, we'll just try going in here first. Hello? Evil Asgil. Someone's rib.
Pretty nasty. Hygiene seems to be a foreign concept to the Asgil.
His voice got all funny all of a sudden.
Yuck, no! I'm sure one of the Asgil already gnawed on it.
Oh, we got a rib. We got a table and a plate.
Oh my, this table is sticky. It must have been years since anybody cleaned up. I didn't come here to eat. More likely to be eaten.
It's more like a bowl.
The soup's starting to get cold. What are the Asgil waiting for? Why doesn't anyone come to lunch?
It's nasty. That's not a plate, it's a bowl.
I didn't come here to eat, more like...
Okay, we got a bowl now. Table. Oh, chopsticks. It's a fly.
It's swarming with flies. The stench of decay must attract them.
I don't know if we can use the sticky tray to get some of them. Well, one of them.
I'm not a frog, you know. Or did you hear me croaking?
Rabbit.
Am I supposed to catch flies with my bare hands? That's an overestimation of my abilities.
You're supposed to catch them with a chopstick, aren't you? You can never do that.
Strange. I'd have bet the Asgil ate with their fingers. Yuck, no. Please. One of the Asgil is likely to have had it in its mouth.
Continue that way. Chopstick, catch fly.
Can you believe it? I did it!
Wow. No way!
I'm more dexterous than I thought.
Huh. Level up. Level up. How'd you do it? I never would have thought that worked.
It's swarming with flies. The stench...
It's in your inventory now.
I'm not a frog. Why did you... Food is being prepared in the kitchen. If I'm going to try out recipes, I should do it in the kitchen.
Are we gonna make recipes?
I'm slicker than I thought I'd be. Ick, no. I get my pockets all sticky.
It's already in your pocket.
No animals were mistreated during the course of this game. Except Spot, that is.
Oops.
There are enough insects in there already.
What else can we do with stuff?
I didn't come here to eat, more like... Yuck, no. I'm sure... I didn't come here to eat, more like... The Asgil have quite a lot of cutlery lying around. I'm not really that hungry. I didn't come here more like... Food is being... I'm not really that... Food is being... I didn't come more likely... Yuck! No. I'm sure one...
Alright. It's this way. Oh boy, I guess this is the kitchen. Oh, there's a furry animal.
Cute.
Yes.
And who might you be, little fellow? Kerba? You're quite a funny little guy, aren't you?
Kerba! Awesome. Come with us. Whoops. Okay. Wanna fly, little guy?
You hungry? Kerba doesn't seem to be particularly interested.
We have other stuff to eat with us, like some hay.
You hungry?
We also have some sticky tray stuff.
You hungry?
I know, they don't have anything to date around here. What can I do? Those teethies. Get on our plate.
You hungry?
Okay, let's check out the cauldron.
Mildew soup. Well, I'm not really convinced.
Of what?
I'm not sure. I shouldn't start cooking without a proper recipe.
So why are we making food? To bring this thing with us?
I don't have to taste it. I'm cooking according to the recipe.
I haven't found any recipes yet. That's the only thing. Oh, mushrooms?
Great. If I don't starve to death down here, I'll die of a fungus allergy. Considering the horror of recent events, the phrase mushroom poisoning has almost lost its sting. Almost being the important part.
Okay, take them.
Typical. I'm even too weak to pick mushrooms.
Too weak to pick mushrooms?
Nope. It's too dull to scrape the mushrooms off.
We need something sharp. Like the other end of this spoodle thingy?
What should I do? Wait for them to fall off through boredom?
Okay, or not. Maybe this hook. Or this rib, actually.
Nope. It's too...
Okay, I guess something else that's not currently in our inventory as of yet. What was a gong?
A gong. At least I don't have to be able to read music for that.
True.
I need some kind of a beater. I need some kind of a beater. That's too small for a beater.
So let's see if he has any funny responses.
I need some kind...
No, okay. Fireplace. Fire pit, more like.
The fire's very weak. Darn asthmatic lungs.
Did that work? It looks better now, right?
The fire's very weak.
Oh, maybe not. Okay.
Ouch! Oh, damn. This is going to blister. Why do I have to be so clumsy?
Because we're mean and we make you touch things like that. barrel full of salted squids, pickled bugs, eerie eyes, rancid slugs, pickled spider webs, dried mold, and cooked yaki eggs. Oh, we get to look at all this stuff. Okay.
Yuck, that looks exactly like Grandpa's kitchen. I didn't come here to eat, more like... I'd rather cook with fresh ingredients. Or at least with ingredients that won't fight back.
Yeah.
Yuck, that looks
Oh, he's gonna say the same thing?
I didn't come here to eat, more like... I'd rather cook with...
Alright, just making sure, cause...
Yuck, that looks
One of these might be good.
I didn't come here more likely. I'd rather cook.
Did I look at these? Pickled bugs?
Yuck, that... I didn't come more likely. I'd rather cook.
Okay. About these rancid slugs. They won't bite back, they're just slugs.
Yuck, that... I didn't come here more likely. I'd rather cook, or at least with...
Pickled webs? Pickled spider webs?
Yuck, that looks exact... I didn't come here to eat more likely. I'd rather cook with fresh ingredients.
Dried mold?
Yuck, that looks I didn't come here more likely. I'd rather cook with
Oh, he doesn't say it with this one, because they won't fight back, right?
I'd rather cook with fresh ingredients.
Cooked yaki eggs.
Yuck, that looks exact... I didn't come here to eat, more like... I'd rather cook with fresh ingredients. Or at least with ingredients that...
Oh, yaki eggs won't fight back. So what do we want to put in here? Hay?
I'd better keep that thing.
Do we want to fly?
I'm not sure. I shouldn't start cooking.
Alright. Back out, and in here. Oh, where are we going? All the way up? We got two more ways? Three more ways? Oh, crap. Okay, let's go back down. Let me go around the bend and see what's there. Oh, I haven't looked at the waterfall. Oh, we can't from here? Let's go this way. Well, there's a lot going on here. A valve, dials, a lever, a wood beam, and a froggy.
Yuck.
We have a fly for you.
Yuck.
Yuck.
I'd love to, but I can't reach it. I'd love to, but I can't reach it.
We need to... get across.
There's a lock on the valve's control wheel.
Of course there is.
My teeth aren't strong enough for that. I'd really like to, but it's locked. The pressure level is way down. The pressure level is... No, that's just a display.
It's a lever. Can't
reach. A complicated mechanism, and to top it off, it's out of reach. Ah, great. The obstacles are now teaming up against me.
Teaming up, huh?
Why must everything always be out of reach? It's much too high to reach, like the goal as I've set myself.
Can we reach with something? I don't know. That won't work, right?
It's much too high. Like the goal. It's much too like the. It's much too like the.
Okay. About this wood beam.
Is that beam supposed to stick out like that? This whole construction seems a little ramshackle.
Yeah, huh?
Why must everything always be out of reach? It's much too high to reach, like the goal as I've set.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay. I don't think we can do anything in here. We have to get items from somewhere else. So go in here, go up. Let's go into this one. Oh, brother. Which one do we come out of? This one? Yeah. Okay, we've got two other entranceways. This is... I can go up there, right? Oh no, we've never been up here. How confusing. Let's try this last one. Oh, at least it's the same one. Right? So unless we can walk... No, we can't. I mean, maybe if we turn the waterfall off. But for now, we can't do anything up here. So these two are off. Well, we've been here. What about this last one? Right. I can almost look at what's going on over there. Let's go in this door. Okay, guys, stay tuned for next episode when we explore this area and let's see if we can turn off the waterfall and make a dish. Thanks for watching. See you next time and a bang bang boogie and don't stop the boogie.